And from Miletus he sent to Ephesus and called for the elders of the church. When they had come to him, he said unto them, Take heed therefore unto yourselves, and to all the flock over which the Holy Spirit has made you overseers, to feed the church of God which he purchased with his own blood. For I know this, that after my departure, savage wolves will come in among you, not sparing the flock. Also, men will rise up from among yourselves, speaking perverse things, to draw away disciples after them. Therefore, watch and remember that for 3 years I did not cease to warn everyone, night and day, and tears. And now, brethren, I commend you to God, and to the word of his grace, which is able to build you up, and give you an inheritance among all them which are sanctified. I have coveted no one's silver or gold or apparel. Yes, you yourselves know that these hands have ministered for my necessity. And to those who are with me, I have shown you in every way by laboring like this that you must support the weak, and to remember the words of the Lord Jesus, and how he said, it is more blessed to